EA Sports. It's in the game.
Well, this is the one we've been waiting for. We being Martin Tyler and Alan Smith in the commentary box, and you, of course, ready to watch the game unfold.
Yeah, can't wait for this one.
Leicester City and
the
Liverpool.
Game today, Liverpool against Leicester City.
Here is how Liverpool won.
Lloris Karius is the goalkeeper today. Alberto Moreno starts with Nathaniel Clyne as the wide defenders. Coutinho starts with Sadio Mane out wide.
On the break, and the opposition know that as well, but dealing with it, of course, is something altogether different.
Well, they pass the ball so slickly and so...
Jordan Henderson. Coutinho. Emre Can. Roberto Firmino. Here's a chance to attack. Shot up! Oh, it's the post! A little private game between the two of them. Roberto Firmino. Here's Clyne. Now Sadio Mane. Roberto Firmino. Shot's on!
Now you could see what he was trying to do.
Now Alberto Moreno. That's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Here's a chance! Up for grabs here. Defended well. Could be dangerous. Surely, going for goal, and it is the opening goal of this match.
Oh, the fans are loving that one.
Klaba. It's Mane. Nathaniel Clyne. There's good progress with this attack. The shot's on! Well, he scored! And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal. Okazaki.
Number nine.
And Morgan.
Firmino.
He's got his shot off now. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Very good forward thinking from Liverpool, always on the front foot.
Really hoisted forward, it looked aimless, it was just the opposite.
Yeah, maybe not pretty to the uneducated eye, but they certainly enjoyed it.
What a wonderful volley.
It's a wonderful ability to have, isn't it, to connect so sweetly. It's all about timing that volley.
Again, 2-1.
Leicester City goal, number 20, Shinji Okazaki.
Klaba.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. It's a real shine. This is how they love to play on the break. In with a chance. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value for this advantage at the moment. Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals. They were playing their football in the opposing half. Riyad Mahrez. Morgan. On the attack here, towards Okazaki. And shoots! How? They can get one back now. Great
great play by the keeper, but still a chance.
Now this is an interesting attack. It's Mane.
Shots on here. Fine save he's made there.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
That's good movement forward here.
Roberto Firmino.
Coutinho.
And shoots!
Off the bar. Back into play. And the referee blows for half-time. The teams go in at 3-1.
Well, with that terrible defensive record, it's no surprise.
Nathaniel Clyne.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
And here's the shot. He's blocked that well. Goalkeeper hangs on.
Nathaniel Clyne.
Under some pressure, he's shielded it well.
Now Alberto Moreno.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Firmino!
Okazaki.
Using his physical power to protect the ball.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
A good run towards the near post.
Could have halved the deficit there.
Oh, that's what you need.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Oh, just too high.
Henderson.
Roberto Firmino.
It's often the fullbacks who drive them forward in wider areas, Liverpool.
They've set it up well for the cross.
Defender did well to get to it.
Mark Albright.
Clava. Wijnaldum. Henderson.
Now Alberto Moreno.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Moreno.
And shoots! In the post!
Feel for the club, and they certainly do feel it.
Yeah, that passion has never died in the fallow years, and you can't say that they don't deserve some success.
It's a real shine to Liverpool's play in these kinds of attacks. Shots on! It's the crossbar!
And they've cut it out. Well, the rain seems to be getting far worse now, but I can only congratulate the players. They're not complaining, they're just getting on with it.
Well, they've got no choice, have they? But the ref having a little glance at the darkening skies, and he might have a decision to make soon.
Jordan Henderson. Good vision. Salah in at the goalkeeper.
Morgan.
Emre Can.
Sturridge. Good vision here.
Drills it in. Well, the kind of save you make after training.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Probing with the pass. A goal for the little Brazilian, Felipe Coutinho. He's always got an eye for the main chance.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like. Sturridge. Good forward play from them.
Now, this is an interesting attack. Delivery to the far post. Defended well. The shot's on! Quick reaction time here from the goal.
Makes a challenge here. James.
Mahrez!
is one of the great. Wijnaldum. It's Salah now. It's a real shine to Liverpool's play in these kinds of attacks. Henderson, a goal. Right into the corner via the post.
You don't always see it when the players run over to celebrate with the manager, but this boss, he's got a close relationship with his players. You could see it there.
Well, it got a bit of determination. There we are, final whistle. A good part of the season has gone now, and they've lost, and they can't go on losing matches like this.
No, it can become a habit, a nasty one at this stage in the season. You've just got to try and correct one or two flaws that we saw out there.
There's a better showing here from the